This time, Courtney's gone for the double leg takedown. Kevin's defended. She's tried to go for a single leg. He's defended, tried to pull his leg out, and she's been able to take his back and a body lock. Once she got the body lock, she's gonna bend the leg and drop backwards, tripping him with her other leg. She ends up on top, moves around to a dominant position, and decides to throw some ground and pound.